Okay, so finally the bottom part is CXHY. If the X is even number, you have to do one step before. It's even, you have to put the 2 in front of bracket CXHY. Then you can balance CHO. So just one extra step, put the 2 in front of CXHY. Okay, let's look at a couple examples. So C2H6 plus water equals CO2 water. This is a combustion. This number is an even number. The 2 is an even number. So before we do the CHO one, you have to do put the 2 in front of this hydrocarbon. So before CXHY, I have to put the 2. Then I can balance CHO. So C, this is 4C, this is 1C. So put 4 around CO2 and bracket. So C happy. Next is hydrogen. Hydrogen is 2 times 6 is 12 hydrogen. Here is only 2 hydrogen. So I have to put 6 around and put bracket around water. So hydrogen is also happy. Next is oxygen. This is always 2. Now oxygen here, 4 times 2 is 8, plus 6 times 1 is 6. 8 plus 6 is 14. 14 divided by 2 is 7. So this is balance. Let's do one more. This is combustion. The 4 is even number. So even number, you have to put the 2 in front and put bracket. All right? So, and then we start with the carbon, hydrogen, and oxygen. I got 2 times 4, 8 carbon here, 8 carbon here. I got 1 carbon here. So I have to put 8 around CO2 and bracket. Carbon happy. Next thing is hydrogen. 2 times 10 is 20 hydrogen. Here is 2 hydrogen. So put 10 and bracket around H2O. So hydrogen happy. Last thing, oxygen. 8 times 2 is 16. Plus 10 times 1 is 10. 16 plus 10 is 26. 26 divided by 2 is 13. So this is also balanced.